Alright guys, welcome to another video, welcome to another game walkthrough gameplay. This is basically going to be a start of a new series coming onto my channel. It's going to be a game that I never played on my channel. I've actually never played this game at all. And this is going to be the first time I play it. First time I'm actually, playing this game at all, touching it or whatever. I played some of the other ones before this game had came out, which came out a few years ago, actually. Not gonna lie. It came out a few years ago. I never played it before. So, we're just gonna play it. We're gonna get started. We're gonna see how this goes. And enjoy the walkthrough.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you.
I know that this is going to be a copyrighted song, I think. In spite of a warning voice comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality. Wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. Cause I've got you under my skin.
Oh man. This game is just, you know, this is another thing I'm gonna say is that, oh,
you have to hold the X.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself.
And these graphics stand up today.
We waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Damn, like I said, this game could match up to some of the, you know, if it was brought out today, it would still be pretty good for the way it looks, the quality of it. I've watched a few gameplays on this before. The Rad Brad was the biggest one I watched, and I mean, it was very interesting, very good.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Huh.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Dang, the way this game looks, like I said, the way this game looks is so, like, interesting compared to, you know, some of the other Batman games that we used, you know, like, it would stand up to date, this game, to be honest.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Oh. Damn. Looks so real. Oh shit.
Demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
Ooh.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Man. That this game is just... It looks very good, even though it's like been a few years since this game came out.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Man, I wish I would have played this game a few years ago, to be honest. It just, man. I'm telling you, the graphics look amazing on this game. It would stand up today's, you know what I mean? It would stand with, like, on par with today's games and stuff like that. So, just to let you guys know. This game.
Penguin and Two-Face working together? That's weird. I don't like it.
To be honest.
You're forgetting, there's something they all got in common. Something they all hate,
the wrong way anyways.
Ooh. Control, it's Falcon 5. I'm seeing a riot in progress. Cauldron District, over.
Ooh. Here you go.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
I'll never get used to that, man. Jeez.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Okay. Gadget tech upgrades, move list. Oh, what's this one? Okay, you target the nearest valid, meaning this move can be used at almost any time. Okay. Objective.
I heard Riddler's got something real special planned.
This is more like it. Gotham went to sleep after Joker died.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Whew. Yes!
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
We're done for, aren't we?
Oh, man. That was very interesting. That was very interesting.
Military hardware.
Oh, there you go. Telling you, this game, I've always wanted to play this game. I don't know why I never bought it and played it, guys. Don't understand why I never bought it and played it.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men.
Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Tim, please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Tim. He's fine.
Interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Stay back, freak!
Ooh, interrogate.
Nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Ooh.
Check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Damn, I did not know how to drive.
This is the place. Top floor.
How long can we keep her in there? Till we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We can give her a dose now. Be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea.
Come on, jump!
tells me this wasn't part of the plan. Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Ooh.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. Try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Oh.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Ooh. Like this.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, and poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
Oh.
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask.
Oh, man.
What's wrong?
Go.
60mm cannon operational. Fire suppressor engaged.
Ooh.
Batman, I've spotted six more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
Go.
Mm-hmm.
go.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Alright, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Energy diagnostics. Unleash the Batmobile's awesome power. Destroy enemy targets while avoiding incoming fire. To charge the secondary weapon energy and activate the missile parade.
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing. I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Continue.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the street.
Oh.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed.
point across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Is he going? So, like I said, guys, this is gonna basically. Oh. Like I said, guys, it's basically gonna be a series that I upload every other day. Just gonna be fucking around, laughing, just chilling again, you know. I love this series. Is gonna be, you know, just something where until I'm able to get enough money saved up to buy some of the other games. You know, obviously I work or whatever. But I'm going to try to get some of the other open world games, you know, try to do those alongside this one. This is a series either I'm going to finish or not finish, because this is just a game I want to do just for right now, just to have fun, basically do something to come back to the channel, have fun. And for right now, this first episode is going to be 30 minutes. Every other episode is going to be around 15 to 20 minutes. Possibly leave y'all at the end, like on a cliffhanger and stuff like that. Like I said, this game is something I've always wanted to upload on my channel. Never got the time to do it. Never came around to do it. But hopefully you like it. Leave a like, leave a comment. Let me know what else you want to see on my channel. Like I said,
honestly. Why, you know, even bother with these memes?
Hit that notification bell so that way you can be notified.
The streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
But, like I said, this is going to be something that I upload every other day. Until I get a different game. Different open world game that I want to get to play, team up with some people and play it, you know, possibly do some of them that are by myself or whatever. But like I said, if you like the series, keep on liking the series, leave a like, leave a comment, you know what I mean, just let me know what else you want to see before I keep on repeating myself, I'm sorry. But also at the same time, hit that notification bell so you can be notified when I'm uploading a video, or if, you know, I ever live stream in the future. And like I said, guys, talk to you guys later.